Hey guys, how's it going? My name's MKid75, or Jimmy, whatever you decide to call me. I wanted to talk to you guys more about Borderlands 2 and what is to come from Borderlands 2 on this channel. So I know I released a video about it a few weeks back, maybe a month back, and it was basically me telling you that I'm gonna slow down the pace of Borderlands 2. Because I've done just about everything there is to do in the game, and there's probably little for me to actually do. And thinking more on that, tomorrow I will be doing a Borderlands 2 livestream. However, it'll be the end of the Siren Song. I'm doing this because I have lost a lot of interest in playing Borderlands 2, but in addition, there's not much replayability for me left in this game. There's nothing fresh about it, especially with the likes of Destiny 2 that just came out. There's a lot for me to do in that game. Don't get me wrong, I still love the hell out of Borderlands 2. I just find it to be come as you say, no replay value, at least for me. That's why tomorrow I am going to be doing everything that I can in the game. It's going to be a complete open lobby. I don't care who joins. You could be like all level 1, but it is going to be an OPA game. Anybody can know what you're allowed to join. We will be doing all sorts of raid bosses. We'll be completing every story side mission that we can. I know for a lot of you that's hard, subscribing to you is for Borderlands 2 content. I do apologize for wanting to end this series, but as I said before, I'm bored with it. There's not a lot I really want to do with this game. Sure, I can get on and stream every now and again, but to be quite fair with you guys, I don't want to. And,
that is
that's
beautiful.
The reason why I'm going to be streaming Siren Song tomorrow.
Whoa!
So hopefully you guys understand where I'm coming from and why I'm doing it. This isn't for the views, any kind of clickbait bullshit. This is me being honest with you guys and saying that this is tomorrow's it. Tomorrow's it for both the Siren Song and Borderlands 2 content on this channel. When Borderlands 3 gets a release date, I'll pre-order it and we will play the shit out of it then. However, as for this game, we're gonna give it one last hoorah, and we'll go ahead and continue on. I think this is the best for the channel, and I hope everybody understands. So thank you so much if you subscribe to me because of Borderlands 2, and thank you so much for subscribing to me if you didn't. I appreciate everybody that has subscribed to me. Right now, I do believe we are at 822. I lost a couple subs in the past fucking 2 weeks or something like that, but you know, you win some, you lose some. That's just the luck of the draw. Anyway, guys, thank you so much, and I will see you tomorrow or later on today. Adios.